Jesus. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown.
Quiet.
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here we go. Never gets old. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Another NERO microrecorder.
Not sure. Damn it, I said let's go, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle. We will get to you.
And be here for 12 hours. I've got 2 sick children in the back. We need. We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay. Go back to your vehicle.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Thank you. Understand. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Fuck it. What's going on? What's wrong? I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know about you, but I got a plan.
A plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No! No, no, no!
Oh, Jesus Christ. So many people. Well, it's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Waiting to die. Another NERO injector. Good. Focus. Gotta focus.
Oh.
Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Freaks, boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up here. hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deek, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
Leave behind.
Get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, NERO. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deek. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great.
So about those directions?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. It's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, geez. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
Stay him out.
Hold on. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I...
Oh.
Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no bars.
You know what we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Okay. That's it.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
And yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
To stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it?
Come on, you sorry son of bitches. Locked down, or are you gonna answer to Limbo? That old bitch is gonna be sending some men out here. Me and Iron Tooth wanna be ready.
Here.
fuck are you?
Topping off.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Of them.
What's up?
Hey.
Here somewhere.
I saw someone out there.